Looking at that clear water reminds me, in leadership, you need clarity of thought. You need tunnel vision, focus sometimes, and then you need wide focus as well. So seeing the big picture, which is why I always make notes the night before I'm doing a talk, I've got a big meeting, so I can really think about it. Clarity of thought, make sure the water's clear in your mind.